Potential weakness in writing a review. The following problems often creep in while the reviewer begins writing the review. If we can guard against this weakness, we can produce a balanced book review to the benefit of the author as well as the reader. Number 1. Failure to sum up. Number 2. Undue interest in specific parts. Number 3. Overwhelming personal basis. Number 4. Vagueness in descriptions. Failure to sum up. A reviewer, if he or she is not careful, may take an unusually disproportionate space to sum up the content of each chapter. Each description in the review may be imbalanced because of the carelessness. Undue interest in specific parts. A reviewer may become unduly interested in specific parts of the book and therefore may concentrate fully on those parts only. Other significant parts may be left unaddressed. Consequently, the reader gets a partial picture of the book and may suspect that the reviewer is biased towards a specific subject. Overwhelming personal biases. Reviewers may feel tempted to express his own beliefs or biases on the plea of illustrating the strengths and weakness of the book. Reviewers' personal views often become more important than the very content of the book. Vagueness in descriptions. The descriptions in each paragraph are often vague and bold, and therefore the reader finds it difficult to grasps clearly ideas, concepts, informations the author intends to transmit. Thank you so much for joining us. Goodbye.